Hello everyone, in this lecture you will learn how to export APK from our Android Studio project. Okay, so it is very simple. Open your project and then you have to go to build and select generate signed build and APK. Click on this menu icon. Then you have to select a APK and then press next. After that, if you have already created a key store for sign your APK, then you have to select this one by click on choose existing. Or if you are creating it first time, then select a create new. Okay, now give a key store path. Okay, so click on this button and just simply go to the desktop. Okay, now give a name of your file name. Let's name it game store, right? Copy this one. Okay, now fine, and now press OK. After that, you have to give a password, confirm password, and alias name. You can give any alias name, but if you give anything, you have to remember this one. Okay, so everything you would any information in this form, you should have a backup for it. Maybe if you in future you will need it. Okay, so alias name, let's game store. Okay, now again give a password, first name, last name, just type this one. Organization, last, just type your company name. Okay, no city, like after that state. Okay, city code, country code. Okay, now everything has been fine. Now press OK. After that, your key store has been generated. Let me show you. It is on our desktop. By default, menus are on the desktop. Item will be hide automatically when I am recording this video, so it is not showing, but it is created. Okay, now so we are creating APK. Now go to the next part, and you can remember this by keeping selecting this remember password, and now press next. Okay, then press next, and you should have to select a release. Okay, do not select debug, just select release and press create. As you can see, it is starting creating our APK assemble release. Okay, and guys, one more important thing is that you should avoid using antivirus in your programming PC or laptop in which you are doing programming, because it interrupts the file execution and build-up process and can break your project, and thus your project cannot be successful run. So avoid using antivirus. Okay, as you can see, for building up APK, our everything file has been starting downloading, and now maybe it is completed. As you can see, our APK has been generated successfully. Okay, to check whether it is, just simply click on it and now press locate. Click on this locate harif link. Okay, Now it will open your directory, and inside this release folder you can find your APK. This is your APK. Okay, it is size 7.99 MB. Okay, if you want to reduce the size of this APK more or less, then you can use you can remove your advertisements like ads SDK. Okay, because ads SDK takes much more size, so do not install multiple ad network into same app. Now as you can see, APK is successful. Okay, this APK you can install in your app or distribute by sending it to your friends or family or anything without Play Store. Okay, I hope you have understood, and this lecture has been completed. I will meet you in the next lecture.